Hello everyone, this time I will teach you how to make augmented reality multi-marker connection. First, go to Window, Package Manager, and install Vuforia Engine R. Note, Vuforia Engine R package is only available in Unity version 2019. Unity version 2020 and above must be downloaded from the Vuforia website. Delete main camera. Right click and find Vuforia Engine greater than R camera. Right click again and find Vuforia Engine greater than image. Go to Vuforia Developer Portal website. Create new license by clicking Get Basic. Copy license key. Click on our camera object and open Vuforia Engine configuration. Paste the license key. Go to Target Manager tab and create a new database. Click Add Target and upload your image target format JPG or PNG. And then download the database for Unity Editor. Right-click on the Asset tab and Import Package. Click the image target object and change its database to your own. Create two image target objects for the connection. Change the position of the second marker. Now import your 3D model into Unity 3D. I have already imported it. Drag your first 3D model to ImageTargeta for the main object. Then drag the second 3D model to ImageTargeta. Drag the third 3D model to ImageTargeta. Drag the fourth 3D model to ImageTargeta. Deactivate other objects and only activate the main object. Click on Imagine Targeta and create a new game object. I will create a trigger for the connection of both image targets. First, create the top trigger. And it worked. And it's time to build it into an Android application. And follow my instructions to build the application.